What's been really interactive is particularly the first course called Renaissance Manager. It allowed me to get to know the various members of my cohort, my professor very closely, got to understand what design thinking is and to apply that not only in theory but also with group projects, which really applied the concepts. And also looking at it through the lens of Leonardo da Vinci, who certainly was a Renaissance thinker as well as a scientist.